Stark fear. Traitor Harry sinks into highest panic as becomes the next Prince Andrew. Is Prince Harry reckoning with his greatest fear? This week, one tabloid reports Harry is desperately afraid of ending up like his uncle, Prince Andrew. Gossip Cop investigates. Prince Harry's darkest fear is becoming a has-been? The most recent edition of the National Enquirer reports Prince Harry is becoming increasingly paranoid that he's going to lose his fame. An insider dishes to the tabloid, Harry's worst nightmare is becoming like his disgraced uncle, living in exile because of disastrous decisions he made, adding, Harry secretly fears he has a limited celebrity shelf life and is desperate to cash in while he and fame-obsessed Meghan are still a novelty. But their ego-fueled antics are already wearing dangerously thin. The outlet then suggests other A-listers in Hollywood are turning on the Sussexes. They're throwing their weight around like they're the king and queen of Hollywood, using their royal status to pursue mega deal after mega deal. The insider laments, they act like they've done us a favor coming to California, but they're going to overstay their welcome real fast with that attitude. According to the source, the Sussexes are already feeling their impending irrelevancy. There have been high-powered dinner parties and gatherings where the Sussexes were deliberately left off the list. Frankly, they reek of arrogance and entitlement. The drama that follows them is another turnoff for some elite types, the source adds. The companion said, Harry has always been in such a rush to make an impact, because he thinks he has a limited shelf life before the public want to hear more from George and his siblings and he worries that after that, he'll turn into his uncle. Harry's lawyers have said the claim that he is waiting for his grandmother to pass away before releasing one of the books is false and defamatory. In news sure to alarm Buckingham Palace, industry insiders said the tell-all tome unveiled by Harry earlier this week is only the tip of the iceberg. The Sussexes have pushed their royal relationships to the brink. The outlet then recaps Harry and Markle's comments about the royal family, noting that their now infamous interview with Oprah Winfrey incited fury from their royal relatives. The tabloid also mentions Harry's recently announced memoir is sure to burn whatever bridges remain between the Sussexes and the firm. Then the outlet insists Harry is headed down the same path as his uncle. Andrew's quest for fame and fortune got him caught up with late-sex pervert billionaire Jeffrey Epstein, and ended up being his downfall. The snitch explains, he was stripped of royal duties and finances after being accused of bedding one of Epstein's underage sex slaves, which he denies. The tipster adds, like Andrew, Harry was born the spare to the heir to the throne and always resented his second banana roll. Now Harry's at war with the royals. He has nowhere to go if Hollywood gets bored with his poor me pity party and he runs out of royal revelations. Finally, the insider muses, he faces being shunned like Andrew, as future King, William, Kate and their three children, George, Charlotte, and Louis, take the spotlight. That will not please Meghan, who's obsessed with being the family superstar. And that could pose a supersized problem for the Sussex marriage. Prince Harry fears becoming the next Prince Andrew? Let's unpack this. According to this report, Harry and Markle are so fame-hungry that they are equating their fall from fame to that of Prince Andrew's. Does this tabloid fully understand what Andrew stands accused of? The moral and legal weight of the accusations leveled against Andrew is nowhere near comparable to that of the Sussexes' exit from their royal duties. Furthermore, the tabloids love to paint Markle as some fame-hungry diva. The truth is, Harry and Markle chose to leave an institution that would have granted them lifelong fame and attention. They have made multiple pleas for people to respect their privacy, and frequently divert public attention away from them and onto charitable causes. The couple even gave up their official Sussex Instagram page, and their social media presence is virtually non-existent. This is simply not the behavior of people only concerned with fame, and frankly, this narrative is getting old. Prince Harry harbors a Prince Andrew complex and fears he has a limited shelf life before the public become more interested in Prince George, Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis, a friend of the royal has claimed. The Duke of Sussex, 36, who is currently living in his $14 million mansion in Santa Barbara, has given a series of explosive interviews since he stepped back from royal duty last year. A friend has said he always been in such a rush to make an impact before he begins to slip down the pecking order in the royal family. The National Enquirer's coverage of the Sussexes is anything but consistent. The tabloid recently reported Harry was going bald from stress. The outlet also claimed Harry and Markle were bankrolling a movie about Princess Diana's death. Not long after, the magazine alleged Harry was homesick and regretted leaving the UK. And then the tabloid turned around and reported Harry and Markle were selling out Prince Andrew to get revenge on the royals. Clearly, The tabloid can't get its stories straight about the Sussexes and shouldn't be taken seriously.